think Dan should go for the record of 5.
Still no track.
Well, there's more hair ties.
That will convince you forever that the future is truly in the past.
Hello there. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller, and a heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself. We're in. Now, here's the drill. You follow the homing signal to the iguanodon, then I'll enlarge the transport field, and boom, you're back with one additional passenger extra large. And don't worry about that asteroid. You'll be in and out of there before it even breaks the atmosphere. Trust me, what could go wrong?
Some of the wildlife that we may come across while we are on the reserve. When they're first born, giraffes are already 6 feet tall, meaning they are about a third the size they're going to grow to be, as the adults stand at roughly 18. These animals, which are on this little rise over here to our right, are Patterson Zealand. There's a male, and I believe there's actually a baby over there with them.
Right there. It's all decorated. I got dressed up for you guys.
The Patterson Zealand are among the largest species of antelope on the planet. He's out there all by himself. When the male elephants are fully matured, they will go off all on their own like that, or in small, loose groups that consist of Afrikaans word "vyt," which means wide. That is in reference to the size and shape of their mouth.
your one bubble.
Hey.
The bamboo and a willow branch is there with leaves on it. She made short work of that. You watch her walk, she moves both legs on the same side of her body at the same time. And you really can't see it, but she's putting her back hoof print inside of her front hoof print. That makes her seem like she's a larger animal.
I'll show you.
Going to Whispering Canyon Cafe for a delicious, delicious dinner. How pretty. This is why we love this place. Ta-da!
And they all lived happily ever after. Each of us has a dream.
dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic. So our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
The battles, the stories, the losses and all. Changed by the way we live every day. Just look up and reach to the sky. We all have the courage to fly.
Learn to love a being